Hello, everybody. This is Lauren of Plan Mosh Plan. Welcome back to another plan with me. This week, I am using the Summer Breeze Kit from Panda Bird Design to memory plan the week of May 31st, June 1st. It's the week after Labor Day, if you're chronologically following along in my life, even though I'm not posting Plan With Me's chronologically right now, because that's a whole mess. I wish I was. Anyways, this is the kit from Panda Bird Design. I was so excited to use it. This was one of my favorite kit launches or just launches in general of the whole summer. I was so excited when she posted pictures of this one. I was like dead. And it did not disappoint. I love this spread. I love how it turned out. I had so much fun using her kit. These are the deco floral add-ons. You can purchase those separately as well as the headers. Obviously got two florals and then one of the headers. I'm finding nowadays, I was for a while saying, oh, I need two sheets of deco to make spreads look how I want. Now for most shops, it's turning into three, truly. but with her, with how much she packed onto those floral sheets, I only needed two. I had leftovers and I used so much. So that was all good. Sorry if I sound tired. It is very, very, very early in the morning for me. And I got up early because I recorded this voiceover yesterday. And I just sounded really low energy because Steven was in the room next to me and I was talking softly. But anyways, okay. I have some questions. These are from April that I asked for on my Instagram that I talk about as topics during this kind of part where I'm laying down the bass, since this part is pretty boring and standard, rather than putting music over it. So let's see. I'm going to take a look at some of these. I read through some of these in my Instagram live, so now they're kind of all out of order. let's see. One of them is that I didn't already ask. Okay, from Francesca asked me a couple, PlannerBellXO. Hi, Francesca. She said, do you have any bad habits? Yes, I have a million. I feel like my entire life is a bad habit. One that comes to mind right away, though, something that I probably wish I could break the most, is I like play with my fingers and my nails constantly. Like I'm always picking at my fingernails and I don't like, it's other people in my family do it. And when I see it, I think it's so annoying, but like I do it 24/7 and I don't notice it until I do. I'm picking off my nail polish all the time. Like, ugh, it's so bad. I would say other bad habits. Oh, have you heard of this is something I've done my entire life. And I just like in the past couple years saw a meme of it on, I don't know, just it's like a thing now on TikTok or whatever, revenge sleep procrastination, something like that. I do that too. Like when I have really, really busy days, which is often, I will stay up so late and I never really understood that it was like, they say it's like, oh, for people who are so committed to stuff in their everyday life, they stay up late to gain some like sense of control over their, you know, like having time to themselves. That's me. I do that so much. And I never really realized that was the reason why. But now that I'm aware of it, I'm trying to go to bed early and wake up a little bit earlier, because that makes me feel more productive. So I don't know. Anyways, that's a bad habit. There we go. Okay. I want to talk a little bit about what I'm doing on the date covers here. This was super inspired. I think originally Britt like started doing date cover deco, and then Rachel just like took it away and made it such a like beautiful kind of artistic thing. And then some of what I'm doing here too is also inspired by Tay with the honey inked wildflower deco. That's all Tay. So I just want to shout out to all three of those people for this. But just went really kind of crazy decorating my date covers because they were just really plain. There was no like watercolor swoosh or anything to it. There's some foil. And I really like how it turned out. I think it's super fun and pretty and like very interesting to look at the top of of my spread. So I really enjoyed that. The dividers are from Bloom Paper Studio. I use them all throughout the spread. I'm obsessed. I need to go buy more. I felt like I just bought a million, but I need more because I'm using like them so quickly because they're so fun and easy to use and so dainty looking. So use those all throughout the spread. I do have a coupon code. I don't even think I mentioned for Panda Bird Design, I have a coupon code. So I'll try not to repeat this throughout the whole video, but I do have one for Panda Bird Design. Lauren15 is my coupon code. You can get 15% off with that. And then you can also put my name in for a freebie from Panda Bird Design, and same with Bloom Paper Studio. Lauren15 for 15% off, name in the notes for a freebie. Okay, let me find one more question here. Okay, one is from Jenny and her plans. She said, I have PR questions. Do shops typically reimburse for PR through monetary means or shop credit? Do some shops not reimburse for PR? Is reimbursement based on how frequently a code is used? And what's the application process like? Okay, Jenny, I feel you. You got a lot of questions. I want to make a video where I talk about all this stuff. I've been saying this for like a year because I want to talk about it. And I feel like people have questions about it too. Even shops ask me questions about it sometimes, I swear. But it's totally different for every single shop. That's what I'll say. I personally like have shops that I do PR for, and then I have shops that I just have coupon codes for, and that's going to be different. Some shops will reimburse you, like some shops will be like, here, you get X amount of dollars of credit every single month, and that's how we do PR. Some do that, plus like, you know, and here's a coupon code, so you get like, you know, whatever, 30% off, 50% off, 80% off every purchase. Some shops just give you like, you can buy whatever you want, whenever you want, I don't really care. It totally depends. And some shops just send you what they want you to have and you don't pick it out, right? I prefer shops that let you pick stuff out, but that's a whole nother thing. Anyways, there are shops I know that do like monetary reimbursement. Like they'll send you a specific amount of cash for stuff. I personally choose not to do PR for those shops because, and I've been offered that before, but for me, I'm not interested in that. Everyone has their own opinion about that, but there are shops that do that for sure. And then some shops, also will like give you credit based off of sales, I guess, or something. I don't know. I don't really pay attention to any of that truly. I just try to, I actually like quote unquote do PR for very few amount of shops. And I just have a lot of coupon codes for others because I find a lot of that overwhelming truly. If you have more questions about it, let me know. I'm happy. I will totally do a video where I talk about all my thoughts and break it down a little bit better than I just did. Okay. Let me talk through Monday since I just went through all that so fast. So we were in Tahoe at this point. We had spent the weekend or the day before at my husband's place in Tahoe. And then we spent the night in a hotel. And then that morning we drove over to my family's place, which is on the other side of Tahoe. We had spent the night before really like out in the casinos and stuff. So I was really hungover on Monday morning and I just took it really easy. We had a late checkout, went to Starbucks, etc. And then we drove to the other side of the lake. We stopped at this deli that we love, got sandwiches, had, you know, stuff, sandwiches out on the lake. We went on a hike that afternoon. And then, in the evening we went and watched the sunset with some beers down on the dock. So that was our Memorial Day. We had the day off. It was really nice. All the stickers pretty much are from Crafts by Tawi. The icons are either from Crafts by Tawi or White Deer Stationery. The shoe though actually is from My Newest Addiction. On to Tuesday. It was the first day of June and I used Tay's collab with Sadie stickers. I use this frame box. The cream color from that collection, by the way, matches perfectly with the cream color in this kit, if you have this kit. And I just had so much fun playing with the frame boxes. Her intention was to like be able to layer stuff and weave stuff in and out of the edges of the frames. And so I just had a really fun time playing with that. It was awesome. The Ivy thing that I used was from the Sticker Garden. She doesn't have a shop. She just sent that to me, which I really appreciate. Thank you, Tara. And then all the scripts that I use are from Paper Trail Plans. That's another shop I have a coupon code for. That one's also Lauren15. Literally obsessed with their stickers on transparent matte. Totally recommend. I marked that I had meetings the same way every day this week. I just used the scalps from the kit and then a Panda Bird Designs laptop girl and some florals behind it. We went out to dinner this night. We went to Jake's, which is right on the lake, and took a while, but we were able to get a really nice table right out front over the marina to watch the sunset, which was beautiful, had a lot of drinks. And then this was the evening we came back after having all those drinks and we're trying to get into the hot tub at our place and the key wasn't working. Steven jumped the fence to try and help me get in and broke his foot. Wah, wah. So that happened that night, which was a total bummer because we were having so much fun up until then. So then Wednesday was kind of a crazy day because of that. Same with Thursday, really. I woke up really early to go get him crutches because he was like totally immobilized, obviously, before work. So I went to CVS and got him a bunch of crutches and ice packs and Advil, blah, whatever, all that stuff. It was my friend's birthday, so I marked that with a White Deer Stationery cupcake. And then the little kind of deco is from Sadie Stickers, the stuff I put on top. And then all the bows I used, the foiled bows, pretty much are from The Giving Girl. Yeah, that's kind of that. Marked my meetings. I picked up some takeout that night, and then I had also booked myself a massage, like a really nice massage with, like, you know, the foot reflexology and full body and all that. And I felt bad because I was gone for a few hours, but I had booked it beforehand, and I was like, sorry, Steven, I am going still. So I did that that evening. And then, oh, and here I'm marking that this was the day we posted our Inspired by collab that I did with Rachel and Tay. So I just used these Crafts by Towie scallop circles all throughout the spread. Really enjoyed using those with the florals. Yeah, that was really pretty. She also released, I really like her line of scallop stuff. I used some of the quarter boxes to layer over the quarter boxes as well. So she released, I asked her to do a sheet of the quarter boxes and third boxes of that size because they're really good for layering over like washi and half boxes. And she just did, as well as the dividers that are that same pattern. So if you're interested, she has those available now. Okay, moving on to Thursday, I finally convinced Steven to go to urgent care this day. He was not having it on Wednesday, but I kind of dragged him in on Thursday. And then he was down for the count for sure. I cleaned up the cabin and I packed all of our stuff and loaded the car, all that. This was a super crazy day between like taking him to urgent care during the day, cleaning and packing all of our stuff up. And then I also had 4 meetings this day. It was just very crazy busy. So I did all of that before we drove home that evening, or I drove us home that evening, because, yeah, I think we were planning on coming back that day anyways, but with the broken foot, our place in Tahoe is 2 stories. It's like no good, truly. Let's see. So I don't think I mentioned this yet, actually. So for Panda Bird Design, all of her like quarter, half, third boxes are just totally like a wash of color. There's no whited out space, and I really prefer to write on whited out stickers. So these stickers that I'm using to layer over them to make a whited out space in the boxes, again, the quarter boxes like I'm laying down right now, that's from Crafts by Towie. But the ones on all the half and third boxes is from the Pretty Pink Co. She made those. I like specifically had asked her for them in some of my videos, and she made them and she did not disappoint. They are so good. I am obsessed. I used almost the full sheet in the spread of rose gold. I'm gonna go buy a million more because they are the perfect size and shape. I love them. I'm showing you Friday. I, for whatever reason, it really didn't film me putting down Friday. I don't know what happened there. So it was a pretty lazy day though. My cousin and her husband were in town. They were coming in town for like a month. So that was so exciting. I haven't seen her in so long because of this whole, you know, situation, stay at home. So that was really exciting. I marked making some summer templates. It was a slow day, blah, blah, blah. And then at the end of the day, we had like a big family dinner at my aunt's house with everybody. And it was so much fun to be all together with my family, to have them in town again. It's been like almost 2 years since I've seen her because of all this. So no, that's not true. 1.5 years, but it was just a delightful, lovely, lovely evening. Okay. On to Saturday, I marked that I just slept in and had a really lazy day with some White Deer Stationery icons. Again, this week was so fun, but it was a lot, and I was really ready to have like a just lazy day where I didn't do anything. And for me, that means that I get to film a lot. That's my favorite thing to do on lazy days. So I marked having a filming day, again, just a bunch of deco. All the deco that I use, pretty much the like little sparkles and the branches and seashells, all that kind of stuff is from Honey Inked. And then I also edited and uploaded a haul that day. So I used a Magic Prince Co. Sticker to mark that, as well as some more kind of stuff from the kit. We had takeout that night from one of our favorite places. And then down here, again, I just cut up some deco and put some Honey Ink stuff, Bloom Paper Studio dividers, etc. I did that a few times throughout the spread, but yeah, just to kind of decorate that and fill up some space there since there wasn't too much to mark. Sunday, kind of the same thing. It wasn't too crazy of a day. I marked that I got up early to edit a video. And I think, let's see, I marked filming and editing. Did I film? I don't know. I must have filmed a video and edited a video that I had already filmed, I would imagine, because I also posted a plan with me this day. For filming the video. Oh, I liked what I did there. I kind of took the Pretty Pink Co. Box and I put it lower in the half box, and because I really like the like flourish at the top of it, and I thought that looked really nice, especially with the angle of the camera. I don't know, I was into it. Okay, I marked uploading the plane with me here again. Magic Prince Co. No, sorry, that's a Crafts by Tawi icon, and then I have already talked about all the other stickers I used. And then here we did a wine tasting dinner at my parents' house with a bunch of family. People came over. I don't really know why. I feel like we must have canceled something in Napa or something. I don't know. I don't remember. or maybe one of Five Daughters is releasing a new wine. I can't really remember. But we had a really fun time. It was really lovely evening out on the patio with family. So again, some Sadie stickers, like banner deco. The wine glass is from Dash of Sun Designs, etc. Again, coupon codes for everybody. I find all my coupon codes down below if you're interested. I just showed you all of the leftovers that I have for this kit. I'm putting them into my leftover sticker book, which I'm going to give away once it's filled up, which I think I'm like 4 or 5 pages away from filling it up at this point. So very, very soon. Subscribe and, you know, all that stuff if you want to be around for whenever that giveaway happens. So I'm putting all that away. A lot of this stuff is like just colors, neutral colors with foil. So I think it'll be a good kit to win to help like supplement other kits in that book. Anyways, doesn't matter. okay, this is the finished spread. I can't tell you how much I love it. It turned out exactly how I wanted it to. Her kits are so good, and I feel like her style and my style mesh really well together to make something that I'm really a fan of. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. I had so much fun, again, filming it. I keep saying that, but, you know, it's true. I loved it. I think that's pretty much all. I'll have all of the sticker shops tagged on my Instagram. Again, all the coupon codes I have for most of these sticker shops are below, and that's pretty much it. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!